Tape the board to the LCD unit. Connect the cable.